Professional development? Well, what Stuart needs now is hands-on experience, doing his job, learning from his mistakes. He's made a lot of progress in the last 6 months, probably more than any of our other employees, but he's also more curious. Too curious. He keeps looking into my Linderman project, and I don't want him involved. Period.